The churches of peace in Jawor and Świdnica in Silesia were named after the Peace of Westphalia of 1648. It permitted the Lutherans of Silesia to build three churches from wood, loam and straw outside the city walls, without steeples and church bells. The construction time was limited to 1 year. The third peace church, erected in Głogów, burned down in 1758. Since 2001, the two remaining churches are listed as UNESCO World Heritage Sites. History. Despite the physical and political constraints, three of the churches became the biggest timber-framed religious buildings in Europe due to pioneering constructional and architectural solutions. The church in Jawor, dedicated to the Holy Ghost, is 43.5 meters long, 14 meter wide and 15.7 meters high and has capacity of 5,500. It was constructed by architect Albrecht von Sabisch from Wrocław and was finished a year later in 1655. The 200 paintings inside by were done by Georg Flegel in 1671-1681. The altar, by Martin Schneider, dates to 1672, the original organ of J. Hoffa Richter from Legnica of 1664 was replaced in 1855-1856 by Adolf Alexander Lummert. By that time, the town had been part of the majority Protestant Kingdom of Prussia for about a century. Another 100 years later, in 1945, the town became part of Poland, as a result of the Potsdam Agreement. Although most of the Protestant churches in the German provinces taken over by Poland in 1945 became Catholic, the two peace churches still serve their Lutheran parishes. The similar church, erected in Głogów, burned down in 1758, but the one in Świdnica, dedicated to the Holy Trinity, survived like the one in Jawor. Both were restored by a Polish-German cooperation, and recognized by UNESCO in 2001. Świdnica. German, Schweidnitz, Czech, Świdnice, Silesian. Świdnica is a city in southwestern Poland in the region of Silesia. As of 2019, it has a population of 57,014 inhabitants. It lies in Lower Silesian Voivodeship, being the seventh largest town in that voivodeship. From 1975 to 98, it was in the former Walbrzych Voivodeship. It is now the seat of Świdnica County, and also of the smaller district of Mina Świdnica. Świdnica became part of the Walbrzych agglomeration on the 23rd of January 2014. Świdnica is home to the St. Stanislaus and St. Wenceslaus Cathedral and the Church of Peace, two landmark churches listed as historic monuments of Poland, with the latter also listed as a UNESCO World Heritage Site. History. The city's name was first recorded as Świdnica in 1070, when it was part of Piast-ruled Poland. Świdnica became a town in 1250, although no founding document has survived that would confirm this fact. The town belonged at the time to the Duchy of Wrocław, a province of Poland. By 1290, Świdnica had city walls and six gates. Crafts and trade were blossoming. At the end of the 13th century, there were guilds of bakers, weavers, potters, shoemakers, furriers and tailors in Świdnica. The city was famous for its beer production. In the late 15th century, almost 300 houses had the right to brew beer. In various cities of the region in Europe, there were so-called Świdnica cellars, restaurants serving beer from Świdnica. Wrocław's Panika Świdniska exists to this day as the oldest restaurant in Europe. There was also a mint in Świdnica. The Franciscans and Dominicans settled in the city in 1287 and 1291, respectively. In 1291-1392, Świdnica was the capital of the Piast-ruled Duchy of Świdnica and Jawor. The last Polish Piast duke was Bolko II of Świdnica, and after his death in 1368, the duchy was held by his wife until 1392. After her death, it was incorporated into the Kingdom of Bohemia by Wenceslaus IV of Bohemia. By the end of the 14th century, Świdnica was already one of the largest cities in Silesia, with about 6,000 inhabitants. In 1429, the city successfully defended itself against a Hussite attack. From about 1469 to 1490, it was under the rule of the Kingdom of Hungary, and after that it was part of Jagiellonian-ruled Bohemia. In the 15th century, several mills operated in the city. Large cattle and hop markets took place there. In 1493, the town is recorded by Hartmann Schedel in his Nuremberg Chronicle as Świdnitz. In 1526, all of Silesia, including Świdnica, came under the rule of the Habsburg monarchy as part of the surrounding Duchy of Schweidnitz. In the 16th century, it was one of the regional centers of Anabaptism. The city suffered greatly during the Thirty Years' War as a result of sieges, fires and epidemics. Schweidnitz was annexed by the Kingdom of Prussia during the First Silesian War. The town was turned into a fortress, which it remained until 1866. It was captured again by Austria in October 1761. During the Third Silesian War, or Seven Years' War, but Prussians retook it 1 year later. In 1803, the city was visited by Polish jurist, poet, political and military activist Józef Wybicki, best known as the author of the lyrics of the national anthem of Poland. In 1807, the city was captured by French troops during the Napoleonic Wars. It became part of the Prussian-led German Empire in 1871 during the unification of Germany and stayed within Germany until the end of World War II. According to the Prussian census of 1905, the city of Świdnica had a population of 30,540 who were mostly Germans, but also included a Polish minority comprising around 3% of the population. The World War I flying ace Lothar von Richthofen was buried in Świdnica, until the city became owned by Poland after World War II, in which the graveyard was leveled. A Nazi prison was located in the city under Nazi Germany, and during World War II, the Germans also established a subcamp of the Gross Rosen concentration camp, three prisoner of war labor divisions of the Stalagate A camp and a forced labor camp. Among the prisoners was Lesław Bartelski, Polish writer and resistance member, who fought in the Warsaw Uprising. After the defeat of Nazi Germany in 1945, the town, like most of Silesia, became again part of Poland under border changes promulgated at the Potsdam Conference. Those members of the German population who had not already fled or had been killed during the war were subsequently expelled to the remainder of Germany, and the town was repopulated with Poles, many of whom had themselves been expelled from Polish areas annexed by the Soviet Union. Also Greeks, refugees of the Greek Civil War, settled in Swidnica in the 1950s. In 2004, Swidnica became the seat of the Roman Catholic Diocese of Swidnica. Points of interest: the Gothic Cathedral of St. Stanislaus and St. Wenceslaus from the 14th century has the highest tower in Silesia, standing 103 meters tall. It hosts an image of Our Lady Health of the Sick. It is listed as a historic monument of Poland. The Evangelical Church of Peace, a UNESCO World Heritage Site and historic monument of Poland, was built in 1656-57. The 16th century town hall has been renovated numerous times and combines Gothic, Renaissance, and Baroque architectural elements. A museum is located in the town hall. The Baroque Church of St. Joseph and the Church of St. Christopher are from the same era. One remaining element of the former defensive works is the Chapel of St. Barbara. Other notable destinations include the Old Town and the Stary Rynek Square, Gola Jerzoniowska Castle, medieval town of Niemza, Cistercian Monastery at Henrikow, and the Wojsławica Arboretum. Education: Swidnica is home to a College of Data Communications Technology. In 2003, Swidnica hosted a session of the Warsaw-based International Chapter of the Order of Smile, when a child friendship center was established. Swidnica was officially titled the Capital of Children's Dreams. Sport: Polonia Swidnica, football club that competes in the lower leagues, but also played in the Polish second division in the 1940s and 1950s. Akademia Pilkarska 13 Jarosław Olato.